Girls?
I'd better hurry.
What's this going to do? Oh! Those pods!
Test subject pods? Guess I can use these.
No, it's not just that. Look! These egg pods! Oh, they're everywhere! Oh! Hmm. God damn.
Not bad.
Can't see into them. Interior. Poison. Still missing a bunch of like other material though, like you know, flare, ultima, all that sort of shit. I see you.
Need a hand? Thanks.
Red 13 has joined your party as a guest member. Oh no, he's not actually a playable character. The fact that Red 13 is not playable makes me kind of sad. That'd be a perfect time to like put him in.
What is it?
Red 13 can traverse by leaping. If you're unable to reach a part control panel, try asking Red 13 for help.
If we flip that switch, we can get to the other side. I may be able to do that.
Go on then.
You sure?
Yes.
Flip it. Cute.
Will this do the trick?
Plenty, thank you. One second. I do this a lot. Sit down and ponder. But there are things for sale, which means there's a boss coming soon. That is nonsensical. Look. Ah. Originally, that area was just off. All right. Red, you with me? I'm going upstairs now.
What kind of freak show have they got going on in here? Drop it.
Barrett.
How long?
How long did it take you to get here?
This is a boys team. Does Red 13 actually do damage? I cannot believe that this thing exists though. Alright, Barret, give us a little... Oh no, he doesn't have a cess anymore! But his gun is lightning. Jesus.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
If you say so.
Guess we're out. What's the plan?
First, we find Tifa and Aerith. Then we head for the roof. Should be an elevator somewhere.
You got it, boss.
This, but we just gotta roll with it. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, listen to the big man. Interesting.
The door seems to have locked.
Yeah, the hell is that? Oh, what? Counter stance? It's a parry. Okay. Game, you do it for me. Alright, I'm going to take assess off. Who has my assess material? It's Aerith. I'm gonna take it off you for a bit. Until I get back in. Oh my god, that material is... Oh, wow. Wow. Hey. You got it?
All right. Now you're starting to impress me.
Red, get back here. Is it Tifa and Aerith?
We got him.
Yeah.
Yeah, keep it up, y'all. All
right, Red. You see that, don't you? There will be a way there.
I can't hear what you're saying.
I think there's something over there.
There's also something in here. 3,000 gil. Still giving me gil right now. Interesting. I'm pretty sure this is considered late game. Yeah, yeah.
You okay in there?
No need to worry. We're fine. But what do we do now? I don't see any way out of this room.
Can you all hear me?
Asshole.
Hojo.
So, tell me, how are you finding the drop? You know it's filled with the most advanced technology in Midgar, if not the entire world. You should feel honored to see it firsthand. You'll also have the opportunity to take part in a rather ambitious experiment of mine.
What?
When all the pieces are in place, I will open the door to the third ward. Perhaps you can help me with the necessary preparations. Given that you're already in the perfect position to do so, I look forward to data both invaluable and instrumental.
Necessary preparations? What the hell is this asshole talking about?
Indeed.
Can't we just ignore him and keep going?
I'm afraid not. If I know Hojo, he won't let us out until we indulge his request for data.
You said something about a ward, right? I'm pretty sure I saw a door to one upstairs somewhere. So, you want to check it out?
I don't know. Yes?
Roger that.
I mean, there doesn't seem to be anything over there, so... Right. Sorry. Sorry, Cloud. Give it back.
Hey, you think Cloud's doing okay? He's been acting really weird lately. More than usual.
True. But it's Cloud. I'm sure he'll be fine. But what about you, Tifa? How are you all doing? What? Oh, I'm fine.
Oh, she does kick.
Ha! Gotcha!
Never really did Tifa's, like, attack. But
I guess this has to be the third ward, right?
Think so, but it looks like the door's locked.
There has to be something we can do. Let's look around.
Gotcha.
They've got a boss fight for coming? Take a seat, Tifa. Just take a breather. Although I don't think you needed it. Wonder what this is. That thing is so tall. Aerith, stop. Stop, Aerith.
Look, now they can get across too.
We should let Cloud know.
Interesting, very interesting. But, third ward first. Upstairs? Hey, Cloud. Beep boop.
Cloud, can you hear me? We found the door to that ward.
I wish I bought another assess from Chatley then.
Alright.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before. I think we're supposed to do something with that.
A central terminal. Interesting.
We were fiddling with some sort of control panel. Do you see a way to get across now?
Yes. If I see any enemies, right. I'm taking a assess back.
We'll make our way to the central terminal. Sit tight until you hear from us.
I mean, there's nothing they can do, right?
The hell kind of research is this?
The cataclysm that came from the stars. Genova. Hojo has devoted half of his life to her study.
I don't give a shit about any of that.
The experiments in this facility involve the enhancement of life forms and machines through the application of Genova biological data. Hojo's plan is to pit his subjects against us, thereby facilitating their growth.
So this asshole thinks he can treat us like his experiments.
I know what fate awaits these creations. Let us put them out of their misery.
Sorry, Aerith. Taking it back.
We must Wait. First find a passage that leads to the center.
Give me a break.
What? Probably not the best opponent to use this against, let's be honest. This. No power, huh? Nope. Yo, Ray, you want to do that?
Off I go.
See an item on the other side. There's no lever, is there? We need four people to pull.
Right by the door to the third ward. There are four switches. One for each ward.
What the?
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Uh-oh. And passing this assess around. It's really gonna do my head in.
Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
Oh, it's called a PHS, it's like the phone.
Tifa, you there?
I think the phone's called the PHS.
The door should be unlocked now.
The original party switcher. Right, what kind of weird, which are the weird monsters is it going to be? Hey.
Can't afford to lose focus.
Don't think that was the enemy we were looking for.
What is this place for?
There's a
madness.
I was forced to creep. Aha. I see you there. A lot of ancient species on our team right now. Those are getting opened. Four of them, huh? Weakness to ice. Unless they're in the middle of attack or knock off balance, they evade all magic. Come on.
Okay.
Big shield.
You've got this. Okay, let's go. Take that. I'm coming. Gotta go for it now. Let the winds caress you. Sorry, but I gotta strike hard and fast. That sucked.
Oh. Interesting that Tifa could combo into the dive kick. Right. Oh. Oh, I hear something outside. What is that? Gil? What are you? Hello? There's nothing. Zenene. I don't know which one you're supposed to be. Oh! Oh, I know which one you're supposed to be. Originally, they've got like just normal blue hair.
Would kill for a shower.
Yeah. That the girls were like, they just both turned their heads at the same time, just looked at him like, yeah, we did it. Some things are happening. Oh, there's an item there. Sorry, Aerith.
Look. Let's get across with those.
With what? These? Well, one of us is going to fall over. They're not like, it's not like they're very difficult to deal with anyway. What if we are going to fall over, let's just fall over right now. Oh. Aerith just ain't shit. Did we wake him up, Aerith? No. No, you didn't. These are clearly still asleep. Look at that. Look at that combo. So, if you do this, it, like a basic rush into dive kick, into... Oh, God. Oh, big coward move. Nice. Force bracelet. Nice. This way down. We can, but we are obviously going up first. Aerith staying down. So follow me if you want, I guess. Take that. Aerith. Don't stop walking. You're in my way. Right. Can Tifa go back to the regular weapon now? Or no, she's already on her leather gloves. Force bracelet. Iron Maiden. Oh yeah, speaking of Aerith, she's still using the sorcerer arm. Right. Wonder if we got anything that can increase her magic attack. Rune armlet. This one's got three. So if I can give her the rune armlet, right? Makes no difference. This way.
Is this really the exit?
Probably not. Boys down there?
I hate that man. I really do.
Where are the guys? Oh, there they are. See Red's tail. You know that this is leading up to that giant Genova boss fight.
I really wish you wouldn't. Go on. Bring it. Gotcha. Come on, that's it. Five. Stay back. Hey.
I don't know, Aerith, it kind of was. Right, he wants me to go up, I'm going to go down. Yeah! Curiosity paying off again. Red needs to open that for us. Or Cloud, or someone. Let's go this way. Huh. Is this the way that's been blocked off? Yeah, it is. Okay. Freaky flesh parts. And then the PHS is over there now. Time for a member switch.
You think now the others can get across too?
Yes. Alright, time to give assess back to Cloud. Hey Cloud.
Hey, Cloud? We used the control panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. I'm getting pretty bored anyway.
Okay. Time to move.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
There's so many variations of the... Hey guys, stay where you are. Do you think we have to pull number two for ourselves?
We need to open the door first.
Right. Guys, seriously. Why don't we just open them all?
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Is anyone gonna object to me just turning on number one or number four? I see. One at a time.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
You can only do one at a time, I see. That makes sense, I guess.
Transfusion procedure.
I'm glad you can skip that. Go sit down first. Cloud needs free MP. Alright guys, ready? Red! Stay vertical, man.
It's this. One of Hojo's experiments.
Dark ass room. I see you. We're getting you.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Concentrate. Oh! jeez. Oh my god.
I hope you're enjoying your experience.
I guess. Why don't you come down here?
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof.
He's already shut the glass, the door, you idiot. Indeed. That counterattack's pretty sick, though. Astral Cuff. Magic defense way up.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Give me a break. Stay.
Cloud's getting wrecked. Barrett versus the Moth unit. We have to play along, Barrett. We just have to. Anyway. Was this to assess and skill master? Going back to the Buster Sword. Look at how much difference this is. Also, I made a mistake. What was down here? EXP up. Parry. Oh, right. I need recovery. Took a parry, I guess. I've got a counter attack. I don't need to parry anymore.
Now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
They never learn.
Be a good boy and keep the other pets company.
What?
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
What the hell is this? Lightning, huh? Can't move.
Try this. You're mine.
Oh, bitch. No! Okay, Cal, get up. Oh, great. Great. Sick of your shit.
Let's dance, asshole.
Come on, we're going.
Well, how do we get up there? Oh, stairs, of course.
Get out of here. What was that thing?
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
We have bigger problems. Really? That's it? Oh, never mind. Didn't see that. Bunch of remedies. Alright, it seems like that's it. Way up seems to be a path. Oh. I can put that thing back in. The EXP materia, which is a purple? Oh, it's there. I put parry back. There we go. Said it. Yeah, kind of knew it. The room on the map was way too big. Okay. What the fuck? Hey, that's not fair. We're taking... Why isn't it great red there to like take to like do the damage? What's under here then? Just the way back? Just the way back. through here.
Fine. One step at a time it is.
Those avalanche helicopters are very patient. Given that.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut. So what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Oh, sit down for a bit, Cloud. Take a seat. Still getting Mooga medals. Hey, Ray, you want to do that? Oh, Red.
Hey, you okay down there?
I'm just trying to see if I scanned them already. Goes.
Right. On it.
Tifa, Red 13 needs your help.
Tifa, you there? Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Let's materia and take assess back from Cloud. No time to deal with you. The shield did nothing.
That really sucked. This one's for you. It's your turn. Let me handle this.
He's buried himself again. Wow. Dickhead.
Coming!
Oh, come on! What the fuck? Oh. They're just not weak or anything. Is he here?
Now, let's get this over with.
No, he's not here. Oh, he is here. To keep remembering the dive kick range.
Let's finish this. You okay?
I am now.
Nice one.
Have Cloud and Barrett found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Let's try.
Third ward. Interesting. That was us that just did that, right? I love how they don't put ladders here so that Red doesn't have to climb it. You got this? You got this.
It's my turn.
Go on then. Weep. Neither.
Fourth ward. We must trust Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
Trust Cloud and Barrett with my life.
I don't want any trouble. Watch yourself. I'll show you what I can do. Someone looks kind of shady.
Wait, go on.
You're okay.
I took no damage because of that shield. Oh. Right, they're at the fourth. Yep.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Okay then. So Cloud and Barrett's gotta take number four. Hey boys, we got your number four done.
Yeah. We found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But We can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the Fourth Ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Right. Switch parties in the... Indeed.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Alrighty. First of all, I take a assess back. Next time, in my second playthrough, I'm gonna buy another assess material. Thank you, Aerith. That's number four over there. Hey, boys.
Turn up the pressure.
Sounds like a fire.
Took care of that.
So,
you know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
Oh, man. If they kill Wedge off now. Oh my god, look at this boss arena. Right. Well, good as time as any, really. Alright, what boss is gonna come through? Really? Nothing? I guess after I pull the lever? Oh, is that saw flying snake thing? This thing's a boss now. Sword to be. Barrett, give the maximum fury. Oh, assess it.
I got the number.
Bionic species created by Shinra R&D. Nothing. Just whack his head, I guess. Oh my god, it's the someone really likes Devil May Cry 3. He's freaking out. Oh, are we switching over? That's cool. This is very cool. Aerith block.
You're up. I should probably heal up first. Keep it up.
What is happening, Tifa?
Go on. One more shot. Get him. That's it. How about you?
One more shot. We're about to stun it.
I'll take care of you.
Maybe.
I think we're almost done.
There we go. Do it, Red! I cannot believe that this guy and the Hell House have both turned into bosses.
That's enough.
Great.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't.
Look at these two goons.
About all the data that I require. Then we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Right.
We got.
Let's take the assess back. In the meantime, has Aerith mastered that thing yet? Nope. One more time. Strike an enemy. It probably is.
Don't worry. The elevators are safe.
How would you know that?
Right,
really?
If you say so.
And then it's a trap and Aerith's like, "Oh, I thought the elevators were safe."
Huh? Are we there already?
No.
No. Something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
It's Barret and Cloud clanging on the thing. Reunited and it feels so good, huh?
I think it might be locked from this side.
I want to hear them.
Should we open it up then?
No. I think I missed out some juicy dialogue.
Hey, you guys.
Hey.
The hell?
time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
About time. What a surprise, the door opens up.
Well, look, okay at then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
This is a very, like, Resident Evil lift.
We're back. Again.
Yeah.
Hey!
It's gone.
What the hell's going on?
Someone took Genova.
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
But first. Oh, that's where we saw Sephiroth cut the floor. Ew, alien blood. Well, we're gonna have to step in it.
Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back. We're ready. Right?
Huh?
The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I don't think I have any unfinished business.
Let's go.
What possible unfinished business could we possibly have right now? The Shinra building has been very linear.